Hey there, it's Kaylee. This video is on subtracting improper fractions. Let's get started. So remember, improper fractions mean that the numerator is bigger than the denominator. So 11 is bigger than 3 and it's on top, minus another improper fraction, 7, over 3. So when I'm subtracting improper fractions, just like subtracting normal fractions, I first look at my denominator. I make sure that they match. And if they match, I can go forward with my subtraction. And I just subtract my numerator, so 11 minus 7. I keep my same denominator down here, 3. And 11 minus 7 is 4 over 3. So there's my answer. Nice, let's try another one together. So in this one here, I have 8 over 5 minus 6 over 5. First thing, I do my denominator check. Do they match? Yes. So now I can go ahead with my subtraction of my numerator. 8 minus 6, I bring that same denominator down. So I keep my 5 down there. 8 minus 6 is 2, and I keep my denominator at 5. So there's my answer. All right, let's do one last one together. So this one here, I have 2 improper fractions, 9 over 3 minus 4 over 3. So what do I do first? Yep, I check my denominators, make sure that they are the same. And if they are, I can go ahead and subtract my numerator. So 9 minus 4, I bring that same denominator down. It doesn't change. And now I can go 9 minus 4 is 5. And I keep my denominator. 5/3 right there. So great work. Now you get to practice subtracting improper fractions on your own by playing the online games and quizzes. Have fun and remember to be clever. Hey, hey.